Hey everyone, we're going to do a quick 10-minute power core and a lower body workout, and let's get to it. All right, we're going to start with push-ups. We're going to do 25, four sets of 25, and you can always modify this to whatever best fits your needs. All right, it's gonna start with wide hands and begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, great job. Now we're gonna go into mountain climbers. Okay, we're gonna do 50 mountain climbers. Go this way so you can see a little better. And begin. I'm gonna twist my knees in a little bit so that I work the obliques a little bit more. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 12, 13, 14, 15. All right, great job. Do 25 more push-ups. We're gonna go a little bit tighter this time. It's about half that distance previously we were here. We're gonna come into here and do 25. Ready, begin. 1, 2, 3, 5, and 25. Great job. Here we're gonna do some oblique work. So we're gonna be on our sides and we're gonna bring our arm up and the elbow and we're gonna touch that elbow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And go to the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Great job. 25 more. And we're gonna go wide again. Ready? And begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Great job. Okay, we're gonna do mountain climbers again. Okay. So we're gonna do 80. And ready? Begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Keep going. 40. Halfway home. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 8, 20 more. Great job. Okay, this will be the tough one. Okay, we're gonna do our last set, 25 push-ups. Okay, here we go. I'm a little tighter this time, shoulder width apart. Last set, put us at 100. Ready, begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 25. Great job. And this time we're going to finish with 100 flutter kicks. And ready? Begin. 100. Great job. Alright, we're gonna go right into lunges. We're gonna go today reverse lunges. 1. And then side lunge. 1. We're gonna go reverse, 1, and then side, 1, 2, and 2, and 3, and 4, that's 3 on the side. Good. Last one. Great job. Okay. Okay, we're going to finish with 100 mountain climbers. Ready? Begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1. 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, 71, burpees. We're gonna do push up with each burpee. Ready? And begin. Four. All right, great job. That was a quick 7-minute workout. Hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you take your pulse for 10 seconds. And you should take the number 220 minus your age. And whatever that number is, you want to be between 50 and 80% of that number when you take your pulse for 60 seconds. And mine was about 25 for 10 seconds times 6 is 150. And that puts me between 50 and 80% of my maximum heart rate, which was 220 minus 50, 1, which would equal 169. And so I'm between 50 and 80% of that during that workout. All right, hope you enjoyed it. Until next time, have a great day. Peace.